We already did this.
We didn't.
Yes, we did.
No, we didn't. We never did Terror Keepers of the Faith.
This is going to be a shitty hardcore song. You recording?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, we're going to do a shitty hardcore song. That's what he says. I don't know what it is. He's just taking a guess.
Hopefully it makes me eat my words, because we have not had a bad song yet so far.
So, is this... I think the band name is Terror Keepers of the Faith. Or is it Keepers of the Faith Terror?
I think Terror is the name of the...
All right, so we're just going to dive right
like,
into it.
Is this like... They're the Keepers of the Faith versus the Defenders of the Faith. Oh, we're that, and we don't have that album up there anymore. They're not going to be able to defend the faith.
Tell them, the others, find them and tell them not to doubt. Even now, not to doubt. Tell them to keep their faith. They must keep faith.
Funny over there.
Does it feel warmer and brighter in here? Do you feel like, you know, uplifted? Do you just, you know, have those dark days and then all of a sudden you feel like...
No, I feel like slapping the shit out of you. That's what this made me want to do.
Really?
Yeah, I just feel like...
Didn't make you feel like, you know, contributing and being like brotherly, you know, loving of other people and, you know, accepting of differences and... You know, keeping the faith, man. Keep the faith.
Yeah.
This is... Did you like it? You liked it, huh?
Actually, it wasn't bad.
Mm-hmm.
When you came in, you said it was going to be a shitty hardcore song. I don't think it was a shitty hardcore song.
It was hardcore. I was right about that, but it wasn't shitty.
No, it was decent.
Mm-hmm. What,
What are you getting at?
What did you like about it? What did you like about it?
You're up to something.
Yeah, yeah.
I liked the anthem sound to it. It just had a good energy to it.
Yeah. What did you think about the lyrics?
I don't know.
This was our first Christian hardcore band. These guys gotta be Christian, you know? Like, I'm just imagining that little, like, that sign on the wall with the picture of the footprints, but there's only, like, one set, and they're like, you know, God was next to me, and he's like, that was, you know, where'd your footprints go? And he's like, well, it was when I carried you. That was all I can think of, like, watching this. This is, yeah, he likes Christian hardcore. Keepers of the Faith.
Hey, it was bad. I guess it wasn't bad.
Yeah, remember that one time I accidentally liked a Christian song? And I'm like, yeah. He likes Christian.
But you ain't gonna hear this on any, like, Christian station.
You should, though. You know right? what? You should. Because what's wrong with, you know, being upfront about, you know, if this is the way you want to present your music, then so what? I think, like, they're too elitist to include this. Like, no, it's got to sound all gospel-y. It's got to sound preachy. Can't be aggressive at all. Can't swear. Maybe that's the problem with modern organized religion. But I'm not going to get into that. So if you don't, like, donate or if you don't contribute, these guys are going to be out in front of the church and they're going to be standing there like keepers of the faith. You better stay in line, otherwise they're going to kick your ass.
All right.
Yeah, pretty good, though. I liked it. I'm not going to lie.
You liked it.
You liked it first.
You liked it first. What the hell happened to my pen?
I don't know. I give up. What?
No, like, where to go? Oh, I got painted on eyes.
You were blinded by God's light shining down upon you. I'm going to get backhanded. I don't shut up.
All right. I'm going to go kick his ass.
Not bad. Bye. Not bad.